brought it to Jamie on the bus. I said, man, this song is really touching my heart. I said, I think I like it. I said, let's play it for you and see what you think. And he immediately heard it. And he said, man, we've got to do that. And we envisioned that since Earl Scruggs, one of our big heroes of bluegrass music, had just passed, we thought if he get Jesse Baker to play that old style Earl Scruggs kind of guitar.
Finger picking guitar.
Yeah, it's really unique. This was kind of our tribute back to Mr. Earl Scruggs for the way he put a flavor in the music that he did. But this song really fits our quartet, and it's a great, well-written song.
It'll be wonderful, yes,
wonderful,
yes, over there, walking the golden streets of glory.